I've done something like 88,000 hours. So I'm not here to be some great philosopher that's got any kind of answer to the meaning of life, but I know that I've got an answer to the meaning of what I've done. Music is the bridge. And whatever that's a bridge to, that place where you go into the zone, where you get rid of the mundane and you focus on doing in the moment activity.
Same old sun in the sky again.
And the world is watching someone doing something so technical on one level and having to be so perfect. But all they're doing is in that one moment is they're getting rid of all the noise, all the doubts, and going, I'm going to serve the ball over the net to the best of my ability.
Well,
he's come with a goal.
In the same
I don't believe it.
And that's the best place that you can be, I think, for creativity. So that's all I've got to say for now.